I wonder who left this doll on my doorstep.
Anyway, I will keep this doll as a present for the birthday of my daughter. She is going to love it, for sure.
Hmm.